Just into the newsroom, we're working to learn more tonight about a crash in Northwest Roanoke. Take a look at our video here. Witnesses say it was caused by a chase involving U.S. Marshals and a suspect. A lot of activity. According to bystanders, the gray car that you see clipped several cars, including a police cruiser on Hershberger Road this afternoon. Marshals then surrounded the car with their guns drawn, and at least two people were arrested. As far as we know, no one was hurt.